One of the species that we find in the Gulf, it's called Eptotretus springeri. This is the most common by far of all the three species that we find.
These guys couldn't hold it.
Well, they can when they're ready to go out and do it.
And this is just the shell, and then we've got the
chain-faced crab.
Right.
What is that like?
I can't even think of the name.
Take a clam shell home with you over there.